just have a glass of wine and keep sketching, so might as well keep going. So I listen to a lot of mixing with what's current now. And kind of fusing. You know, that old song.
Close the door. Let me give you what you've been
raising the South Bronx. At the Baby, age of roughly 10, 11 years old, my mother, you know, we grew up very poor, you can say. So my mother used to do seamstress work and create dresses for my younger, with my sisters, you can say. And what grabbed me is that she would start with pattern paper and material fabric, and when you turn back around, it was a finished product. So I would get on the sewing machine at night and make a huge mess, break needles up, mess up, whatever you want to call it. So one morning she got up, she was frustrated with me. She said she was going to take me to the thrift shop. And when she took me to the thrift shop, she let me go. I found a pair of jeans and she gave me the seam ripper. And she showed me how to take it apart. And then as we assembled it back together, she kind of explained to me what each stitch meant. And after we put it back together, she had me take it apart. And every, you know, I just kept doing that till I got, you know, till it made sense to me, you can say. So that's kind of how I got started. My father hated it. He hated every bit of it. I guess that was his way of just trying to protect his son. Yeah.